all my life I wanted to work with animals, and after I heard about this program, I applied to George Mason University because of the Smithsonian-Mason School of Conservation. It's a pretty neat feeling to know that right outside your bedroom, there are so many endangered species that scientists are trying to save. The range of novel experiences that I've been able to have has really been exciting for me.
If you work in the field of conservation long enough, you come to an understanding. We're trying to solve problems that aren't going to be solved in one person's career. And the only way that I've ever thought that we could possibly have a chance at solving forever problems is to create knowledge bridges between generations.
We hope to develop a new kind of conservationist, a conservation professional that is able to deal with problems we know and with problems we don't know. What we can do here is offer our students experiences in the real world being mentored by scientists. It makes all of us very inspired when we look at the possibilities.
You get to live each day in a setting like this, and every day you're interacting with another expert in the field of conservation biology. You're immersed in that world, and that's really exciting. I can't imagine that as a student. I would have loved to have had that opportunity. It really is unique and special.
We've had a whole bunch of outside lecturers come in, ranging from researchers in labs here to Jane Goodall herself. She actually took time out of one of her dinners to come and speak with us. It was, gosh, a memory I will not forget. I don't think I would have gotten any of this type of experience if I hadn't have come here.
I've definitely learned through all the scientists here and other people we've met that there are things you can do, and that's really uplifting. I love going out in the field. We've done deer spotlighting. And this week we're going to farms and doing watershed work. I definitely never thought critically before I came here, and now I'm always critically thinking about conservation issues.
When they leave here, you see that excitement. You see that excitement that they really know they're going to be able to make an impact in the world, and we've helped them do that.
I was just at a conference for the Conservation Centers for Species Survival, and one of our graduates from our very first class was there and is now a program officer. So I'm very proud of that sort of accomplishment.
It's easy to feel defeated or pessimistic about the future, but one of the great things about working with young conservationists is to see that there is a generation after us that is very committed and very passionate, that makes us feel that this investment we are doing gives us optimism for the future.